Welcome to my new video. Today I wanted to show you my small Crimson Peak collection. It consists of the Arrow edition and the Film Arena edition. I'll start with the Film Arena one with this really beautiful full slip. It's usual for Film Arena with this partial gloss. And all kinds of effects, paper effects here, very glossy. You can see the windows are in really nice partial gloss. It feels very very nice, very thick. Glass are glossy too. It is a little bit creepy effect. Well, we have here in the full slip there is a steelbook with this lenticular flip flop. I like 3D flip flops much better, but it's okay. It's the lenticular is similar to the artwork of the steelbook. It's pretty much a standard steelbook that you can buy in a lot of countries. It's not an exclusive steelbook with this unusual red blue artwork, Crimson Peak. In the steelbook there are these cards. And here's the artwork of the disc. It's at least consistent. The artwork is similar to the flip-flop lenticular. Typical for Film Arena editions, if lenticular is included. If full slip itself is not lenticular, then a lenticular for steelbook is mostly included. We have here some cards. Very nice and thick. Feel really, really good. Character cards. Much better than, for example, lots of Kimchi editions. The cards often feel really cheap. Here's the card with a number, with the edition number. I have 337 from 1000. It's not the best artwork. Here we have big cards. Pretty much character cards too. Guillermo del Toro. Great, great director. Director of Hellboy and The Shape of Water. Now I can show you the booklet. It's artwork booklet only, without any text or information. It's a visual stunning movie, really visual stunning movie. Great visuals. Dresses are really unique. The atmosphere is great. It was advertised as a ghost movie, but but the ghosts are not that but there aren't that many ghosts in it. It's more of a drama. The artwork, it's not the best artwork that they could choose. Well, Now to the Arrow Edition. Here's the J cards that I removed already. It was released a couple of years ago, and in contrast to many other releases, or releases in the last couple of years, it's not a standard Arrow release. Most Arrow releases are pretty limited releases are pretty much a keep case and in a box, but this one is different. It's really different, and I love when they do it with real creative, really unusual. Here's a big book, and the disc is stored under it. Yeah, here's a slip case, and in this slip case is not a DVD or a disc or a digipack, but a book, a hardcover book, a very, very, very unusual design with this creepy, creepy Arrow artwork, original Arrow artwork. Well, here are the cards also. Some cards and the poster, and typical for Arrow, a card for another movie from Arrow, and here's the disc, the Blu-ray from Arrow. Here's the artwork, Fear. It's ghost artwork, I hope you can see it. So Victorian style, really beautiful. The cards are pretty much the same as in the Film Arena edition, with similar artwork behind it. Yeah. Every character has its own card with its own backside artwork. Very beautiful. And here's the poster. As usual for Arrow, a double-sided poster with the standard artwork, with the artwork from the Steelbook, and this really beautiful Film Arena, not Film Arena, Arrow artwork. Really, really beautiful. The card cover book. A really, really, really thick, big book about Crimson Peak with nearly 80 pages. A lot of pictures on a quality paper. Corridor. The movie has a very unique Victorian style to it. Great atmosphere. Story-wise, it's not my favorite movie, unfortunately. I expected to really, really love it, but well, I like it, but it's not one of my favorites because of because the story has some flaws. Hope you can see it. It's a little bit difficult. It's great artwork. Ghosts. Oh, artwork designs. Oh, now I see why the. You can see why the booklet is so big, because they added plenty of character concept artwork and character designs here. Designs of ghosts, really creepy ghost designs. It's such a beautiful looking movie. One more artwork. Yeah, it was my Crimson Peak collection. I hope you liked it. Yeah, what do you think about this movie? Comment below, let me know. If you like this video, leave a like. If you dislike this video, leave a dislike. See you later. Bye bye.